premier cricket playing school in the hill capital, St. Anthony's College Kattugas Thotta, has been a dominant team in the Division 2 of the season's school cricket tournament. The institution in Kattugas Thotta was an early entrant to the gentlemen's game, and in the year 1914, they met Trinity College at Bogambara for their first unofficial cricket game. The school has been the cradle for many players who learned the basics of the game within St. Anthony's walls and later went on to take the international stage. Some of them include Juan Kalpage, Mahesh Gunatilaka, and of course the spin wizard Muthaiah Muralidharan. This season, the Anthonians will be led by fast-bowling all-rounder Janindu Himsara, who is also a fifth-year colorsman. Himsara has struck over 450 runs this season, also capturing close to 40 wickets.
Season's been really good so far. Comparing to the last season, we have done really well this year. We have played 15 matches and we have won 9 outrights, 1 first inning win. And we have lost 2 matches first innings and 3 matches interrupted due to rain. So we are very satisfied with this season compared to last season, and should be said that we have gone through the college record which was held in 1992, this year winning by 9 outrights. This year we have some good players from batting and bowling both departments. From batting we have our highest run scorer now, Navadeep Vijayakumar, scoring 650 runs. Then after we have Deeksha Gunasinghe with 610 runs. Then after we have Sunraj Jayasinghe with 550 runs. Then from bowling department, we have Nimnaga Jayathilaka, the highest wicket taker for the season, with 75 wickets. And Kallar Senarandana with 50 wickets and Navadeep Vijayakumar with 50 wickets. Intentions for the upcoming matches and the big match, so far we have done well, so we are in a good confidence level. So we'll be going match by match. Our main hope is to win the Division 2 tournament, then after win the big match, then after big match one day.
Throughout the 2017-18 season, Anthonians has notched up 9 outright wins and 6 first innings wins, with 3 games ending without a result. The anchor in the St. Anthony's batting lineup is hard-hitting middle-order batsman Santhish Vikramarache, who has struck over 600 runs this season with a couple of centuries under his belt. Players like Sunera Jayasinghe, Mohammad Abzar and Dion Stouter will boost the batting unit along with experienced wicket-keeper batsman Deeksha Gunasinghe. The Anthonian bowling unit depends heavily on left-arm spinner Nimnaka Jayathilaka, who is nearing the 50-wicket mark this season. Partnering Jayathilaka, Sasit Hirudika and Gihan Achinta have captured 35 and 25 wickets respectively. Coach Sampath Perera is surely set to revitalize the Anthonian as he takes control of the Eagles this season. The former NCC coach has been at the helm at Trinity College in the past two, taking the Lions to several title wins, including the Triple Crown victory in 2012. There won't be anyone better as assessing the local conditions, and he is set to make a mark in his second year as coach as St. Anthony's College Kattugas Thotta.
I joined St. Anthony's College in 2016 December. So right up to now, there's a big change in cricket. So actually under 17, we managed to end up as all-rounder runners-up in the Division 1 category. So so far, up to date, first 11 season, we played 14 games and managed to win 9 outrights with 4 Division 1 against 4 Division 1 sides and 9 outrights and 2 first innings, 2 draws and 2 first innings loss. So far this season, from the bowling department, Nimnaka Jayathilaka took 33 wickets. So batting, actually Navodaya Vijayakumar, Sunera Jayasinghe, Mohammad Abzar, Janindu, Deeksha, they are doing a big role. Expectations of the season is important to get into the Division 1. So now we are in the pre-quarter finals. So there are 4 games to go. If we reach to the finals, that means we are already qualified for the Division 1 next year. I think this time, if you all can join for the big match, you can see a very good game in cricket. I'll hope to win against Trinity this time.
The St. Anthony's College squad comprises of Janidu Himsara, Teeksha Gunasingha, Santish Vikrama Arachi, Sunera Jayasingha, Mohammad Abza, Navodya Vijay Kumara, Dion Stouter, Kalhara Senaratna, Tamashan Abekon, Gihan Achinta, Sasit Hirudika, Mohammad Kamil and Nimnaka Jayatilaka. Despite enjoying outstanding success this season, St. Anthony's College Katukastota will go into the Hill Capital's Battle of the Blues as underdogs against Trinity College candidate.